Hey everybody, hope you're well. It's time for the Season 5 gameplay trailer. We've got 15 seconds left. We're going to watch it through together. I'm going to sort of react to it, and then we'll go over the trailer again and try and pick out any small details. Now, it seems to be lagging a bit, which isn't so great, but hopefully it doesn't lag during the actual trailer, because that would suck. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Well, I guess this party is going to last a bit longer than I had hoped. The quest for the broken ghost has begun.
Ooh.
I need your help adding a rare and valuable treasure to my collection.
Okay.
Just be careful. And don't die.
Here we go again.
Start your quest. New quest available, the broken ghost. Discover clues.
Treasure pack here.
Got a treasure pack. Why the hell? Okay. Oh my god, there's so much going on right now. Up with the mystery. That's a very cool wingman skin. King's Canyon on what the? So much going on. The legend.
Shop's
open
for business.
How did that work? I get it. Oh, that's strong. Oh my god, that works so well. Finish up.
You should smile more.
Ooh. Fortune's favor. That's cool. Is there anything else at the end? Okay, there's so much we have to break down here. Okay, that went by so fast. That's it. Okay, right. Let's refresh the page, get the actual video here. Open it up again. Let's get this. So, I like that. See that revenant's just been killed. This is actually like the start of the trailer is the end of the trailer, I think. She's just kind of chilling. We get our first look at Skulltown here. So this is Skulltown. We can tell because here is the big skull that's been excavated. It looks like you can go down here. I mean, it looks like there's areas you can go down. But actually in the water itself, I'm not sure. I guess we'll find out. Then we got the buildings around Skulltown. It's like a massive crater. Ooh, I don't know how I feel about that. It's going to be interesting to fight there for sure.
Broken ghost has begun.
Very interesting. Okay. Spawn Entertainment presents the moon. All right, so nighttime. Do you think that's like a hint that there's going to be some day and night cycles? Nighttime just activated, right? So that's obviously important. We're in Slum Lakes. I feel like the Leviathans have moved a little bit again. Slum Lakes itself doesn't look like it's changed too much, but it's hard to tell.
I need your help adding a rare and valuable treasure to my collection.
Wait. At the moment it's just very default skins as well.
Just be careful.
So we have like this thing you can go down. Maybe this is something you can jump down like in the middle of a game.
Here we go again.
To like start a quest. I mean, that seems to be what's happening, right? Okay, new quest available, start quest. Yeah. This area. What is this whole area here right now? It seems. Okay, we got something over here. I feel like this isn't the area near airbase. Could be wrong, but that definitely looks like some newness, you know, some new stuff.
Here.
So, you got a treasure pack. Okay. Oh, by the way, that looks like that might be the main menu screen there. That looks like the main menu screen. I'm not sure. Okay, so this is where it gets crazy, right? Find the hidden artifact. You're killing prowlers. What is that there? Retrieve the artifact. What is that? That is really interesting, isn't it? Is that part of the quest? I don't think that's a labor ability. Then escape. Now, does this happen? Is this like... Okay, this is what I'm thinking is happening. We may have a separate mode for quests that's at nighttime. I could be wrong. Did we see any prowlers? I don't think so. I think you play the main game. If you get lucky, you get a treasure pack whilst playing. That treasure pack then can be used to play like a limited time mode, like a one-off mode. And I don't know what this is about. Kind of interesting. We're not seeing too many skins at the moment. And they're really not showing much about the map either. It's really hard to see the details of the map. So we've got this very cool Mirage skin. Bangalore looks very different too. And this Revenant skin. Okay, that's very nice. That looks like a Havoc skin maybe, or a Hemlock skin, I can't really tell. These, like, completely different hairstyles, I love it. That's really cool. This Revenant one looks cool as well. We've got some banners here that we can't really see too well. They look new. Okay. So we got this awesome Wingman skin. Let's have a look at this. That looks awesome. That is without a doubt the, Battle Pass one, the level 100. It's got to be. This is the area near the pit. It looks the same. Looks like we still got pit, but there's definitely a massive open skybox there now. That's interesting. Is that new Bloodhound skin? Let's have a little look at that. It could be. It's so hard to tell. It looks like it's either a new one or Master of the Hunt, but I can't really tell. Oh, wait. Do we get any hints at Mirage's new abilities? No, he just shoots, right? Doesn't show any abilities. Okay, so this is an area you can go, a platform above King's Canyon, Skulltown rather. You have a new area, like the whole area. Okay, so that looks like Octane's Gauntlet over there. Thunderdome is gone too, huh? Thunderdome's gone. So a massive portion of that part of the map is just deleted. That's kind of crazy. Okay, fair enough. I mean... Yeah, we got these style of buildings. They look pretty generic. You might be able to jump on the skull. Oh, yeah, you can. There's a zip line that goes over there. So that's pretty cool. Not really seeing any other details on the map. The Leviathan is just kind of chilling over there. Maybe they left. Maybe they got a new repulsor. Oh, we got a very small look at that. There we go. So this is a new area too. What is this? What is that massive thing in the middle? That's very, very interesting there. This is near swamps. So this is a new area near swamps where, what's the name? It's that area that no one really went to that much. We have this really strange kind of thing going on here. I'm not sure what the purpose of it that is. It looks like the Skyhook a little bit. Same kind of architecture. We have Leviathans kind of chilling outside the map this time. Looks like. Is this another view of that same area? Or is this a new area? Let's have a look. Got those pipes. Oh, I see. Okay, so these pipes lead down into this area. Oh my god. I think there's going to be a massive rework of some parts of the map. You know where tons of the like open grassy area is near airbase? I think all of that is being replaced. This kind of stuff. What are those tubes for? I have no idea. Maybe they're just there for terrain. I guess we'll learn more soon. That's very interesting. This is like a really... open area. Okay, so he's activating this, right? What does that do? Opening disguise. I don't know. It does something. So there's some kind of accessible thing. I don't know what it does. Maybe it gives you an... Oh, wait. Maybe it's an instant alt. Because it's like... It's filled with all this energy, right? Maybe that's a bit silly. It might be a bit of a reach, but it's filled with all this energy. It kind of looks like a gigantic Titan battery. Let's see. Did he have his ult before that? That's what it is. You use this and it gives you an instant ultimate charge. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Okay. That's pretty cool. We've got a new legend. What is that skin for? What weapon is that? I don't know. Sure. And this is the ability, so I want to pay attention to this. I think this is her ultimate. She puts it in the ground. It lifts up. And then she just hauls out a P2020. Like, it doesn't really explain how it works very well. Does she just get a random item from nearby? Because that kind of sucks a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, wait. Let's have a little look at that. I'm not seeing any new weapon. You know. That's interesting. What's that on her back? I have no idea. So they jump down into the water, but she teleports into an area that's in the cliff. That's pretty cool. And by the way, just pay attention to how clean this transition is. It's like using the grapple, but you just teleport from point A to point B. I think it's really strong. This is going to be a really powerful build, no doubt. Okay. Wait, is that the new weapon or is that a P2020 skin? I don't know. Okay, she's using a P2020 there, but it's a different skin to the thing she's using here. Look at this skin, right? Look at this. That's just a really generic P2020. But then you go here and she has this very unique weapon. It might just be like her signature weapon that's used in her finisher.
You should smile.
So, okay, it's very cool. I'm not sure if there's going to be a new weapon this season, but there's going to be huge map changes. We're going to learn more about quests, and I guess Loba's really cool too. Just a few more days, friends. A few more days. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to be streaming in just a few minutes, so if you want to check that out, I'll be streaming on YouTube. So if not, I'll see you in the comments. Cheerio!